faith to good qualities of others. I respect everyone as a servant fully. So it simply means be humble, because being humble doesn't mean that you're being silent in mayabang, but it just means, no. Parang ibig sabihin lang na hindi mo naman kailangan na to be loud and na maging boastful, because contemplating the good qualities of others is like motivating them, because saying compliments or mga magandang salita sa magandang mga word to describe them, ano, parang minomotivate mo na rin sila and you're cheering them up. Yun lang.